1785. Now I'm going to speak about the book, about to have and have not. Yesterday I started reading that book, and I read so much because at the end of the day I listened a little bit noise again. It means I learned more than necessary. I read around 50 pages, more, maybe a little bit more, and also I did so much activity in English, in other fields. I conducted a speaking club and spoke in English maybe 2 hours, approximately 2 hours. And it was interesting, of course, and I thought in English and I listened to music, but at the end of the day, as I mentioned before, I started listening noise again, and for me it was unpleasant thing. And today I decided that I should relax. At least I shouldn't learn so much and didn't read so much today. And maybe also I didn't want to speak, but I said, okay, 5 minutes speaking, actually I should use this exercise and to train myself speaking in front of the camera. What about the book? It was interesting book. I started to read it, and in the beginning I liked the dialogues that I found in the book. I understood almost everything, but some moments in the beginning where there's where there are some men, including main character, where when they are on a boat, when they trying to catch fish, I misunderstood some dialogues because it was a lot of words that I don't know, special words. I didn't translate them. I understood the whole meaning when they just was on fish. I don't know how to say it exactly. When they catch fish, and a man who was employer, he didn't pay to main character the money. 15 days he leave.